Wind obey at the command of my father.